Some people still believe that diseases are more easily transmitted on board of aircraft. This is not true. In reality, the risk of contamination on board of an aircraft is very low, much lower than in indoor environments. This is because the air on board of our aircraft is constantly refreshed. Every 3 minutes, all the air in the cabin is fully refreshed with new air from outside of the airplane, much faster than in other indoor environments. That means that at any given moment during your flight, at least 50% of the air in our cabins is continuously refreshed. The other 50% is filtered through highly efficient HEPA filters, cleaned at regular intervals. These filters are the same as those used in top clinical environments, such as hospital operation rooms and in semiconductor chip production. HEPA filters capture 99.999% of viruses and bacteria, including coronaviruses. Furthermore, the air in KLM passenger cabins flows from ceiling to floor and not from front to back. This creates the most effective clean air flow. All of this means that you are provided with about 80 times as much fresh air as you would normally need to breathe during your flight. Your health and safety are our top priority. If you have any questions, please ask. We are here to help you. We look forward to welcoming you on board soon.